lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross. Be true, it's shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my I'll share, and I'll cherish the old rugged cross, till my trophies at last I lay down, and I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Yeah, I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for.
passion, for the sake of his sorrowful 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 passion. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, 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 for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion, 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 for the sake of his sorrowful passion. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and those of the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion, 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 and upon her may her soul rest in peace. Amen.
Even though we're miles away, a galaxy apart, we'll always be together, 'cause love lives in our hearts. Goodbye is not forever. Heaven's glory waits. 'Cause through it all I'm standing tall behind the pearly gates. When life is gone, it's okay to cry, but love lives on. The soul never dies, love lives on. I'm not gone. My soul lives on in a better place, 'cause heaven's now my home. In God's perfect timing, we're going to meet again. I'll be flying with the angels, watching over you till then. When life is gone,
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
The grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters, we have gathered around the mortal remains of our dear sister Margaret. We know that with death, life has changed and not ended, because we have the hope of eternal life with God, His pardon and mercy. We say together, I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done. Therefore I ask, Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, may He forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, Almighty Father, our faithful mystery, your servant Margaret, who has fallen asleep in Christ, may rejoice to rise again through him, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the prophet Isaiah. Thus says the Lord, for I know thy works and thy thoughts, and the time is coming to assign among them, and from them I will send survivors to the nation, to Tarshish, Pul and Lud, who draw the bow, to Tubal and Javan, to the coastlands far away that have not heard my fame or seen my glory. And they shall declare my glory among the nations, and they shall bring all your brothers from all the nations as an offering to the Lord, on horses and in chariots and in litters and on mules and on dromedaries, to my holy mountain Jerusalem, says the Lord, just as the Israelites bring their grain offering in a clean vessel to the house of the Lord, and some of them also I will take for priests and for Levites, says the Lord, the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
You desire and I long to worship you.
Please stand for the gospel.
With you.
And
if you had been here, my brother would not have died. But I know that even now, whatever you ask of God, He will grant you. Your brother, said Jesus to her, will rise again. Martha said, I know He will rise again at the resurrection on the last day. Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. If anyone believes in me, even though he dies, he will live. And whoever believes in me will never die. Do you believe this? The one who was to come into this world. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
My dear brothers and sisters, failure, success. There's one reality that is very hard to accept, and that is the reality of death. It's something all of us do not look forward to, at least in our own lives, very soon. It's something that we are afraid of, afraid to even face, and something which we do not want to accept, whether it is in our own lives or in the life of a loved one. Therefore, we see that there are some in this world who will keep on accumulating things and doing things as though they will live on this earth forever. But there are some who are ready to accept this reality and are facing it with hope and courage. No, convinced that death is not the end, but rather a transition or a beginning to a new life. And as we reflect on the life of our dear sister Margaret, we can say that she was a woman of faith, a woman who just never exercised her faith here on all her pain, through all her suffering, through all the struggles, preparing herself to face this reality of death. She prepared knowing that she is now entering into eternal life with God our Father. This is our goal. This is our destination. And if we have this as our final aim in life, then we have nothing to fear. No matter what happens, nothing can separate us. Continue to remain in God's love. We ask that she pour out her blessings, especially on her family members, for the wonderful person that she has been, a wonderful wife, a loving mother, a person who was always available and cared for by her example for her children, taught them by her own witness to be.
For our offertory hymn, please join us in singing In Bread We Bring.
Spirits breathe. stand united now. One in belief, for we heard, and now in answer, Lord, our gifts we bring, our selfish hearts make true, our failing faith renew, our lives belong.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that your sacrifice and mine may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
As we humbly present to you these sacrificial offerings, O Lord, for the salvation of your servant Margaret, we beseech your mercy that she who did not doubt your Son to be a loving Savior may find in Him a merciful Judge, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For He is the salvation of the world, the life of the human race, the resurrection of the dead. Through Him, the host of angels adores your majesty and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in one chorus of exultant praise as we all acclaim.
Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord, who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna.
Sending down your spirit upon them like the dewfall, that they may become for us the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time He was betrayed and entered willingly into His passion, Jesus took bread and giving thanks, He broke it and gave it to His disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my..." In a similar way, when supper was ended, He took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, He gave to His disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Death, as we celebrate the memorial of His death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Lord, remember your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope and Oswald our Bishop and all the clergy. Remember your servant Margaret, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that she who was united with your Son in a death like his may also be one with him in his resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to be eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. To him and with him and in glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we all dare to say, Our Father, who art, give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil, and graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress and anxiety, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory
I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of our Lord Jesus be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other a meaningful sign of peace. Lamb of God,
take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. This is Jesus, the bread of life. How blessed are we who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only
kindly join in the entrance hymn, I Am the Bread of Life.
And I will raise
Let us pray. Lord God, whose Son left us in the sacrament of His body food for the journey, mercifully grant that strengthened by it, our sister Margaret may come to the eternal table of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Kindly be seated.
Good evening, everybody. Myself, my brothers, sisters, and all my family members. Today, thank you and are grateful for all your presence out here. You have spent your time. Having come here today to pay your last respects to Mommy.
We shall sing our response. Grant, O Lord, eternal rest in the kingdom of the blessed. Give us, loving Father, faith and light in thy eyes to see that death is only the gate to paradise. Grant, O Lord,
for all of us and the fellowship which is ours with the saints in Christ Jesus. Lord, hear our prayer. Welcome our sister to paradise and help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith until we all meet to be with Christ and with our sister Margaret forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord. We shall now receive the sacrament for the baby.
You can go to the grave if those who are coming, please come to the grave. Move up to the grave. Come on.
Father, Holy Son, and Holy Spirit. Since Almighty God has called our sister Margaret from this life to Himself, we now commit her body to the earth from which it was made. Christ was the first to rise from the dead, and we know that He will raise up our bodies to be like His in glory. We commend our sister to the Lord. May the Lord receive her into His peace and raise up her body on the last day. Let us pray for our sister Margaret to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me, the man who believes in me will live even if he dies. And every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death. Our response will be, Lord, hear our prayer. Together.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, you wept at the death of Lazarus. Comfort us in our sorrow. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You raise the dead to life. Give our sister Margaret eternal life. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring our sister to the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our sister was washed clean in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation. Give her fellowship with all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
She was nourished with your body and blood. Grant her a place at the table of your heavenly kingdom. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of our sister Margaret. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us now say the Lord's Prayer altogether. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Let us pray. Lord, listen to our prayer for our sister Margaret, as she always desired to do your will. So in your mercy, forgive whatever wrong she may have done. By her Christian faith, she was united with all your believing people. Now in your love and mercy, give her a place with all the angels and saints. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto her soul, O Lord.
Amen.
May her soul and the souls of all the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. life is almost gone. Hear my cry, hear my call, hold my hand, lest I fall. Take my hand, precious Lord, please go. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I'm weak, I'm poor. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. And my race here is run. Let me see by the light thou hast shown. That fair city so bright, where the lamp is the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand. Someday for a crown.
galaxy apart. We'll always be. Goodbye is not forever. Heaven's glory waits. 'Cause through it all I'm standing tall behind the pearly gates. When life is gone, it's okay to cry, but love lives on. Just know that I'm still with you. I'm just a prayer away. Love lives on. I'm not gone. God made a way to bring me home, and though my body's gone, my soul is on in a better place, 'cause heaven's now my home. In God's perfect timing, we're going to meet again. I'll be flying with the angels, watching over you till then. When life is gone, it's okay to cry, but love lives on. The soul never dies. Just know that I'm still with you. I'm just a prayer away. Love lives on. On earth things have a season, a beginning and an end, but heaven is forever, and we're gonna meet again when life is gone. The soul never dies. Just know that I'm still with you, and I'm just a prayer away. Love lives on. I'm not with you, and I'm just a prayer away. Love lives on. I'm not gone.
Famine will bring you no fear. on a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. And exchange it someday for a crown to the old rugged cross. I will ever be true. It's shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call someday to my home far away where his glory forever I'll share. And I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my throat I will cling. Exchange it someday for a crown. Yeah, I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord, and let perpetual shine upon her. May the soul in purgatory rest in peace. Amen. Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on us. Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on her. Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on her. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for sins and those of the whole world. For the sake of Jesus' sorrowful passion, have mercy on her and on the whole world. For sake of Jesus' sorrowful passion, for sake of Jesus' sorrowful passion. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. I'll say one half other Hail Mary for all the souls in purgatory and for all the family souls. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst men, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord. Let perpetual light shine up. May the souls who have gone before us into heaven. I remember each and every member of my family, relatives, everyone related to us. I also pray for the souls of one who has no one to pray for them. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst men, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord. May the souls in purgatory rest in peace.
Manish,
yeah.
My sister is
forgotten the money home.
You'll wait 15 yeah, minutes, yeah. I'll go
I'll
and
send my car.
Cash. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Even though we're miles away, a galaxy apart, we'll always be together, 'cause love lives in our hearts. Goodbye is not forever, heaven's glory waits, 'cause through it all I'm standing tall, behind the pearly gates. When life is gone, it's okay to cry, but love lives on. The soul never dies, just know that I'm still with you. I'm just a prayer away. God made a way to bring me home, and though my body's gone, my soul is on in a better place, 'cause heaven's now my home. In God's perfect timing, we're going to meet again. I'll be flying with the angels, watching over you till then. When life is gone, it's okay to cry, but love lives on. The soul never dies, just know that I'm still with you. I'm just a prayer away, love lives on. I'm not gone. On earth things have a season, a beginning and an end, but heaven is forever, and we're gonna meet when life is gone. It's okay to cry, but love lives on. The soul never dies, just know that I'm still with you, and I'm just a prayer away, love lives on. I'm not gone. Just know that I'm still with you, and I'm gone.
Thank you.
shelter of